The Coast Guard rescues a family of six near Fort Armistead. Officials say the family's boat began taking on water around 8 last night. Coast Guard officials say the parents and their four children were wearing life jackets. Crew members towed the boat and removed it from the water.